the only remedy in law that we have if there's a deadlock with regard to wage negotiations is for us to participate in a protected strike, and that's what we are doing right now.
Want a 15% increase. It's a reasonable wage. We understand that there's the whole issue about the recession, but that's because of the capitalism that's working. That's a system. If you want a 15%, you're standing there. Nothing less, nothing more. That's the reason for today's court.
Support warning of the unemployed with our